estates in Nairobi City, that is Nairobi, Kenya.
And we are trying to buy some corn, roasted corn.
Yes.
We are here with our vendor. Now we want to know how much he sells, then we buy it and eat. Habari yako?
Awesome.
Is that the mahindi?
50 shillings.
Oh, he says he's selling for 50 shillings. That's a half a dollar per corn.
You see here, we have some vendors who vend like food, that is street food.
Street vending.
So we're here to buy corn, as you can see.
Yeah.
It's very nice.
This
very roast, very nicely.
Roasted very nicely.
Yeah.
Very attractive.
And it costs like 50 shillings, 50 Kenya shillings. That is half a dollar.
Yeah.
The price of Kenya shillings, American dollar is half a dollar, yes. So guys,
$1 is 100 shillings, Kenyan shillings.
Yeah, $1 is 100 shillings. So half a dollar is 50 Kenya shillings.
Yes.
So guys, why don't you join us as we are going to eat this favorite delicious roast maize. Kenyan maize. Oh, can you hear me? Wow, it looks nice.
Thank you. And here we've got masala. It consists of salt and chili pepper. And then there's lemon. You squeeze the juice on the corn with the pepper.
Yeah.
It has pepper. And salt.
Yeah.
Salt.
That will make the corn very delicious when you eat.
Very sweet.
Yeah, very sweet and very delicious. Yeah.
It's very hot. That's why I don't want to burn my hands.
Yeah, and then you see, as you can see, I have a stick here.
Yeah.
So I'm holding the stick so that my hand cannot get burned.
It's very sweet. Wow.
Let me test it. It tastes so nice, guys.
Yeah.
So, guys, in case you want to come to Kenya, Africa, you can take a ride along the estates of Nairobi City, that is Nairobi, Kenya.
Yeah, the streets of Nairobi, we have street vendors, we have many food. You get like this corn, roasted corn, we have chicken. Variety of food.
So we have traditional sausage called mutura, and we have roast chicken, we have samosas, actually everything, even meat. We have everything. So guys, I hope you are enjoying the maize with us.
Yeah.
So guys, thank you so much for always coming back.
Yes.
To watch our YouTube videos. Always make sure you subscribe,
you like,
you comment,
and you share our videos.
And please, guys, we need your support. As you can see, as we told you earlier, we are blood sisters. I am Rhoda.
And I'm Rehema.
And she's Rehema.
Yes.
And we are very excited to have this YouTube channel.
Exactly.
Thank you so much, guys.
See you next time.
Hope to see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.